The NFL is holding an open workout Saturday for all 32 teams to see the controversial free agent, Colin Kaepernick. One of the teams that will be in attendance is the Dallas Cowboys. Shocking, I know. The quarterback addressed the workout on Twitter saying, "I'm just getting word from my representatives that the NFL league office reached out to them about a workout in Atlanta. I've been in shape and ready for this for 3 years and can't wait to see the head coaches and GMs."